My roommate and I live in San Diego.
All the emotions.
We are always at the beach, always at the pool, or enjoying San Diego.
We've met in college through the dorms, and after moving off campus, we decided to all move in together, and as roommates, we became closer.
Four college girls living in one house in San Diego, it can get pretty crazy.
Do you guys remember that one time we pulled the hair monster out of the drain?
That's hair from